Hey guys, it's Maddie, and I have my Christmas tree right here. This is the one in my room. I usually film in front of the one in my living room. Anyways, this video is going to be how to spice up your room a little bit more for Christmas and make us feel cozy and in the Christmas spirit. So I don't want to keep you waiting. Let's get into the video. So I added this cute little snowman on my dresser with this picture frame with a Christmas background in it. I also added this candle, which was sparkly with a red bow. I thought it was really cute too. On my jewelry box, I added this mason jar full of pine cones and a gingerbread man. Moving on to my desk, I added this advent calendar and this gold Christmas tree. I also added another candle, which is vanilla and it smells really good, along with this mailbox. On my bookshelf, I added this Elvis Presley Christmas dog, along with this Christmas book I found at Barnes & Noble's, and this tray of random stuff. Along my shelf, I added this colorful garland, and on the hooks, some snowflake ornaments. I also added Christmas lights around my room. On my shelf, I added some Bath & Body Works hand sanitizers with this fake present. I added a Christmas tree, this stuffed animal, Vanilla Bean Noel, and just some random beauty products I had. For my bedding, I went simple with a white blanket, some red pillows, and a little Christmas tray. Last but not least, I added this Christmas tree with little ornaments and lights. Some of these ornaments are really cute, like the snowman was one of my favorites I got last year, and I actually made this ornament right here. It took a long time. And of course, this present is fake right here. Okay, I hope you guys like this video. I hope it gets you into the festive spirit and you just want to decorate your room for Christmas or whatever holiday you celebrate. Please like and subscribe. And if you want to follow me on Instagram, it is Maddie_Carson123. So yeah, bye guys.